More and more pedestrians each year are struck by vehicles where the drivers are texting while driving. If a car hits a pedestrian and leaves the scene, the pedestrian can still recover if it was reported to the police. If the pedestrian does not own a car or live in a home with a relative who owns a car, a claim can be made to the MVAIC, which is the Motor Vehicle Accident Indemnification Company that allows for a recovery for uninsured events.